This is one persistent scarecrow. Marty McFly jumps through time, ends up in a field, hits a scarecrow, starts screaming. Why? Because if you'll back it up and you'll look at it, you'll see that he hit the scarecrow. It went over his car, and suddenly it's back on his windshield. Yeah, that'd freak me out too.
Myth Central.